You see, a lot of sports, you can get by on talent. But this sport, this isn't one of them. This is a whole new animal than anything you've ever been used to. Conditioning, nutrition, technique, over and over and over again. You see, you don't want to be good. You want to be something more. You want to be special. You want to be remembered. The ambition to be great. Wanting to be the best. The pain of losing. This is what feeds you. You gotta find it from within. Because these things, the drive, the hunger, this is what feeds you to do the things that you don't want to do. Because the thing that you should be doing, that's usually the hardest thing that there is to do. But it's about pride. It's about heart. It's about being so adamant about the fact that you won't let anyone beat you because they outwork you. Look, you can sit back and hope that something other than your preparation is going to carry you. It's not. No one is gonna hand you W's. You gotta go out there and earn it if you want it. So now is the time for you to make a choice.